for the priests here in Knoxville, I always remind them that there's a difference between being a bachelor and being a celibate. A bachelor can be self-serving, self-centered, and very demanding, because I know a lot of bachelors. And but a celibate is someone who gives themselves totally to the Lord and the openness of the Spirit, so that you can always be available to serve at any given time. But it's not meant to be easy, because it's a gift. And if it was easy, what gift would there be?